kind of girl you meet on the corner of Hollywood and Vine. But you might bump into her on aisle 21 at the Farmer's Feed and Supply. No, you won't see her in the centerfold of Playboy magazine. No, she's too busy getting dirty in a field of green. She's a corn star. Moving traffic faster, but everybody knows the only reason for the road was to see her chugga-lugging on the top of that track.